Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And we changed our channel now. It's Fantastic Dolls and Friends. Because we're not only featuring baby lives, because we realized how fun it was to play Barbies and, you know, like stuff like that. But a baby doll other than baby lives, we don't play with. So we actually play with dolls other than American Girls. Allowed to have babies. Stuff like that. I don't know what that box is. I've been sitting there for 10 minutes. 10 days. Oh, I need to get something quickly. Okay, back. So, if you realize what in the world do I have right now, well, today I'm gonna show you how to make your own pastry shop. So I have Play-Doh, my crayons, this. Let's go get double-sided tape, guys. It's supposed to be right here. Oh, I think I was blocking, I think I'm blocking the camera. Oh, we got double-sided. You need double-sided tape, a bowl, two craft sticks, I forgot what we call this. Index cards, crayons or markers, and of course you need your bat or whatever. And yeah. So if you don't know me, I'm Olivia. And yeah, let's get started. First, I'm gonna show you how to make your stand. First, I'm gonna take out a crayon. I'm gonna write a pastry shop. Write it on this piece of paper. Let me make a Olivia's pastry. And again, I don't know how to write. If I wrote something wrong, please tell me. Pastry shop. And I have one of the best handwriting. So it's kind of messy and kind of nice. Because I'm one of those 3.5 baby lives. That means I write a little nice. So yeah. Okay, now. You're gonna poke holes in a bowl with one hole. Okay. Olivia's pastry shop. Let's make some pastry. Good thing we have music. You're gonna make a green cookies? Yes. You want sprinkles on? Of course. And I should get a starter. Okay, I got this green, dark green, and light green. All night. Nice and fresh. Thank you. are not on camera. Tricky guys. get on our food. If you like it, but we're not done yet. They're just like giving you some pointers. Pastries. Get your fresh and delicious pastries. Did she say pastries? I'm so hungry for pastries. Pastries. Come and get your yummy pastries. Did you say there was pastries here?
Mm-hmm.
How much is one pastry?
$1. This is $1. This is $2.
Okay, what happened was at school, Felicity was like, this is $1. This is $2. This is $5 juice. Because we're having a feast. Okay.
What were you like? Can I please, can I have a macaroon?
Do you have macaroons?
Yes, I do. Great. Okay. This is $1. Go. Thank you.
Okay, you could taste. That was good. Let me try some more. Yeah. Here's some tip. What does that mean? Extra money for the good job. Ooh. Okay. Thanks. Pastries. I heard pastries. I'm gonna go.
Pastries. I love pastries. I love cookies. I love sweets.
That's $5.
I need to eat this. That was good.
Do you have another one? Not that I think so. Oh my god, that was good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. And if you're wondering, if they ate some, you could still, I'll make especially one for you. So don't forget to click like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment down what we should do next. Don't forget to click the notification bell.